I had a great story recently. I love telling it, of a little girl who was in a drawing lesson. She was six, and she was at the back drawing, and the teacher said, this little girl hardly ever paid attention. And in this drawing lesson, she did. And the teacher was fascinated. She went over to her, and she said, what are you drawing? And the girl said, I'm drawing a picture of God. And the teacher said, but nobody knows what God looks like. And the girl said, they will in a minute. Okay.